There is a lot on the line for the Wildcats today because you got to beat the best, and that's number one, Georgia. It's a great opportunity to produce an unforgettable moment for Kentucky football.